Hi guys, so I believe that there has been some kind of audio challenge. I was supposed to go live on Zoom today, but unfortunately because of that, I'm guessing we'll have to reschedule that. But I know that a lot of you guys have waited for me, so I'm gonna do a quick live before it's Earth Hour today, because it's very important to stay off social media, switch off all your lights, and just enjoy this 1 hour of Earth Hour. Hi guys, so any questions for me besides the highs and the hellos? Hi. Okay, so no questions, I guess. So how are you guys dealing with the entire lockdown? Why don't you guys send me some comments on how y'all are spending your time, what are the kind of films y'all are watching, any recommendations? Come on guys, sing a song. I like how now everyone just asks me to sing a song. Okay. Oppo Das has asked me how I am. I'm doing perfectly all right. Enjoying my lockdown period. I know people are saying that they're getting bored, but I'm really not getting bored, because I think it's been a great time to just catch up on the films that I have not seen, you know, some reading, and like I haven't been practicing guitar, so I think it's good that I take out some time every day so that I can get better at it. Loads of respect for musicians all around who do this so effortlessly. Spending time with my family. Last year was so crazy because I barely got to spend time at home because I was shooting 4 films at a time, and it got really mad. So I think they're really happy to have me home. First look update of Prabhas 20. Guys, I have no idea. I am equally excited about the first look as y'all, but I am going to tell you that it's going to look stunning. Every frame looks like a painting, and my director Radha sir has worked really hard. The concept that he's thought of, the script, the story is amazing, and y'all are gonna love the first look. So now it's all in UV Creations' hand, my director said the other day. What else? Parasite on Prime. Parasite is amazing, guys. You guys should definitely watch it. Kajol Mulani says hi. I think this is the longest that we've spent away this year, because I mean she's my makeup artist, guys, we've just, like, you know, it's so funny that when you travel with your staff and your team, they kind of become like family members. They are family members because you spend so much time with them, that it's really odd not to see them, but it is what it is. Someone says they watch Butter Mama like 30 times in 2 days. Rajesh Gautam, thank you. I hope you enjoyed it. I mean, clearly you've enjoyed it. Okay, let's see. What are the other questions? I really hope I could do that Zoom live maybe tomorrow sometime. Let me just figure. And as soon as the sound thing gets fixed. Hi, Colston. Okay, Nivedita Higgins has some questions, or rather a tantrum she's having. But ask a question. What are these tantrums? I think you guys should like send me some recommendations of films. How are you guys spending your quarantine, self-quarantine time? ठीक आए इट्स अनदर 2 मिनट्स एंड देन मे बी टुमारो आई एम गोना डू अ लाइव सो या सिंस नो वन्स रियली आस्किंग मी अ क्वेश्चन Yeah, I've just been spending time taking care of myself also a little bit and letting my skin breathe, my hair, everything, because it's been like every day that, you know, I've been sitting on that makeup chair and getting my face painted. So it's been great to just like be home and I think today after really long, I've just like, you know, got into a dress or something like that because I think I've just been lazing around like a couch potato. And finally now my trainers have managed to convince me to work out and that's the only other thing I've been doing. Well, my next film which would release next I think would be Most Eligible Bachelor in Telugu. It's a fun film. It's a easy breezy film, I would say. Tanya, what's for dinner? Oh my god, actually today we have I wish I could you could come over but you can't because of social distancing of course. Yeah, well, Tanya knows about the yum food that I get at home. I've just been hogging, guys. But today, my mom has cooked this most amazing Mangalorean delicacy called Kori Roti and Chicken Sukka, which is yum. So I've hogged on that. And I think that's, you know, the coconut from that is giving me my glow. What will be the first thing you'll do once quarantine is done with? That's actually a very good question. I think I'm gonna go out for dinner with my friends. Yeah, and get back to shooting. I'm such a workaholic that, you know, it's like I can't just sit at home and do nothing. So I'm waiting for shoot to start. Please do a Malayalam film. I mean, I'm open to it, guys. If there's some great script, yeah, sure. I've always wanted to do different languages and I mean, I love doing Telugu films. I love doing Hindi films. So, yeah. Hi, Jits. Arya 321 is saying hi and to take his name. Am I vegetarian? No, I'm not. I'm sorry. Yeah, guys. So, I think I'm going to end this amazing live chat that I've had where people have just said hi instead of talking. But hopefully I'll do more of these soon. And yeah, let me see. I'm going to come up with something interactive for you guys. Maybe you guys can recommend something for me to do. Or what kind of videos do you all want me to do for you all since I'm here to entertain and no place to go. So, let's figure. Jyotik wants me to take his name. So, hi Jyotik. Alright guys, so I think it's time to switch off the lights because Ota. Very important. See you. Bye.